My head. I can finish. Ta-da. Hi everyone, so just ate my lunch. I made curry spaghetti and I added too much spaghetti, so I can't finish it. So this is what I have left with. Yep, it has been raining the past 2 to 3 days and the weather has been really cold. And in Singapore, it is really rare for the weather to be so cold. Usually it is about 30 to 33 degrees Celsius, but recently it has went down to almost 22 or 23 degrees Celsius, so that is a very rare occasion. But it has made me really, really very sleepy, so working from home has been comfortable, but too comfortable. I can, when I just started working for about an hour, I just want to go to bed. Yeah, so, and right now, I'm having a major food coma, so maybe I'll have a nap after this, before I start working again. I have a presentation tomorrow, so I have to finish my slide by today. So, yep.
The sky is really dark. I think it's going to rain soon. Yep.
to keep it all together ever since we left. I guess it just makes sense to what the reasoning was when I said, in case I go, no need to be stressed, got a ticket, won't stay. I really miss the shade.
One meal and I got hungry, so I'll do another meal and then another time.